After the valiant fight yesterday, it seemed like a no contest today as India paddler Sutirtha Mukherjee bowed out of the women's singles event after losing her round 2 match against Portugal's Fuyu at the Tokyo Olympics. 42 years old Fuyu defeated Mukherjee 4-0 and the match lasted for just 23 minutes. On the back foot from the beginning, she lost the first two games and then Fuyu kept up the pressure, winning game 3 as well.